It's going to be another mild January day with temperatures in the low 40s this afternoon. Some peaks of sunshine will be around at times. We'll see cloudy skies tonight with the chance for scattered snow showers, especially toward first thing Wednesday morning. Little accumulation is expected. That chance for scattered snow will continue on Wednesday with highs only in the upper 20s. We start to warm back up by Thursday. Rain moves back into the valley Friday and into the weekend.